Okay, I just found out the craziest Pixar connection that will blow your mind. So, in Monsters, Inc., we know that monsters scare kids in their bedrooms to generate energy. But there is this one scene where a monster was actually scared by a kid, which got me curious. Who was this kid? If you haven't realized it yet, it's the messed up kid from Toy Story. Like and subscribe.